Ryan Blaze, PT at Body Balance Physical Therapy. Today we're talking to golfers who have neck pain. So every golfer, pretty much every golfer, has heard or been coached to keep your head still, keep your head still. So if you're keeping your head still during a golf swing, how come you're getting neck pain? Well, if you look at it, it's pretty easy to tell. Because if I'm staying here and I'm keeping my head still during a golf swing, as I come back, my shoulders are rotating, which is, in essence, is rotating your neck. So you can see that whenever I keep my head still, take a back swing, if I come up from this position, you can see I've looked to the left. It happens during our back swing, and it happens through our downswing when we get that shoulder rotation, which causes some neck movements. So where's your pain coming from? It could be coming from several different tissues. It could be a muscle spasm in one of the big neck muscles. It could be a joint in your spine that's getting aggravated, or it could be a nerve issue. Regardless of what tissue is aggravated, one of the things that we can focus on to help stop that pain is strengthening the deep muscles in your neck, whether it's the deep neck flexors or some of your deep neck extensors. When we strengthen those muscles, what they do is they stabilize the spine to avoid some excessive movements, and which will cause, which will decrease some of the pain you have in those other tissues. So today I'll show you a quick, simple exercise that's the beginning stages of strengthening those deep neck muscles. Okay, to perform a chin tuck, we want a very specific movement. And it's gonna be this movement with the head nod right here. Two things you wanna avoid. The first one is too much neck flexion. So if you come in here and come this far, you've gone way too far. The second thing you want to avoid is a straight retraction, which would be this motion. So you're not coming straight back and you're not looking too far down. You just want a simple head nod and hold. So it's a nod and hold. You're going to hold that for 10 seconds and you're going to start off by doing it laying down on a bed or on a firm surface on the floor. One thing you definitely want to use is a folded up towel, and you want to put that at the base of your neck. That will give you a good tactile cue to push down into the towel as you perform your head nod. So I'll demonstrate that for you right here. So towel on the base of your neck. You can use your finger to kind of help with the cueing. And you'll perform a simple head nod. And you'll hold for 10 seconds. Okay, you'll perform that 10 times with 10 second holds each time, and do that twice a day. That's a good beginning exercise for strengthening your deep neck flexors. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, you can give us a call at 512-261-8699, or you can look us up on our website, bodybalancelakeway.com, where we have more information on neck pain and other golf-related injuries. Thanks.